check.
Hey boys and girls, this is Full Face here. Coming at ya, live and direct. From Bunbury, West Australia, yeah. I'm still long fucking playing with this bloody microphone. Can't get it to not pop and be too sensitive for its own good. I might just get this straight there actually. And yeah, so I'm just going out for another test. Check that this vent's closed. It is. And we'll just check that we're getting some decent audio before we start recording some proper vlogs. And it's really annoying because I had a couple of good things I actually wanted to share. And now, like, yesterday I went to the historic motorcycle racing club meet up at Collie, which is about 50k's from here. Took the camera, took some photos and some video, but the audio again still doesn't apply the game with the helmet, with the GoPro. So it's gonna look a bit silly just posting it up like with a voiceover or something like that. I'm still haven't decided what I'm gonna do, but if I decide to do a voiceover on that one, I'll just talk a little bit through some of the video of it that I got with the DSLR and we're out of fuel. That's all right. That's annoying. Oh, where's the closest fuel station? Back where I just come from. Oh. Oh. Oh, well, at least we got that on film. First time I've run out of petrol. And how many Ks? Exactly 300, look at that. It was just under, so yeah, probably 350 Ks to a full topped off tank. Rightio. How embarrassing. What I'm going to do, which side is this pickup on? Just give her a good wiggle. Wish these cars would fuck off. I'm trying to be inconspicuous about running out of fuel and not look like an idiot, but they're not giving me much chance. Chance here. Oh no. Hopefully this plays a game and I can do a quick Yui. To the petrol station if this guy gets the fuck out of the way. Oh, damn it. I can literally push it up the road to the fuel station. It's quite a busy little section.
Doc. Well, that's annoying. Where's this fuel pickup? The tap's on this side, I think, so. Pickup, you'd think, would be on that side, so I'm just gonna push the camera. Fuck it. Oh! Straight out this fucking footpath. Oh, it's like right there. Look at that. Man, since this car goes. I was just lazy. I should have done this from the start. Glad I lubed my chain. Glad I lubed my chain. Glad I lubed my chain. Oh yeah, of course, there's like 19 people left. Make a fucking direction count. So I'm coming in hot. Yes! Oh yeah.
Fuck's sake. Roll out of here. Thank fuck for that. Shit, sorry. Oh,
everybody
shit,
get up.
Sorry. Oh, well, that was fucked. Let's go back home now.